I am Limber Vilorio, visual artist from Dominican Republic. I'm very proud and happy to be here at Art Bound Beach. I'm also architect and art director in the industry. As an architect, I'm very interested in the space, both physical and psychological. And it is very important in my drawings that I'm showing here. So, to understand my works, you need to use the space and you need to move around them, because the light affects directly to my works. I like to call them light drawings or living cells, because yes, they need the spectator and they need the light to be alive to play this concept. So if you block the light, you can see the drawing to paper, but when you let the light come over the surface of the material, you realize there is a different layer and the drawing and paper changes. So my works are changeable, and they refer to a changeable and very complex today's society, where fake and real melt into a confused mass of people.